I hope to have a good weekend. We've been working so hard to this race. It's gonna be a particular race because, especially for me, I didn't race in Formula One there never, so it will be my first time in this track. I've been quite competitive 2 years ago in GP2, but it's slightly different tires, different conditions, different cars, so I really hope to learn the track with the Formula One and to be really competitive all through the weekend. Yeah, it's difficult to say about the tires, just because we didn't try in this kind of track. We need to wait for the weather forecast, especially because if it's hot, could be very, very hot there. And if it's normal temperature, could be around 20 degrees, which is quite good for that tires and for the strategy as well. So we need to wait, try to concentrate on to adapt the car to this kind of track, which is very technical. And then we'll see for the tires and for the other things.